decided to write a song about Ray Charles. It's called What a Blind Man Can See.